Hello, my name is Joaquin and I'm one of the chairs of Room for Discussion for the academic year of 2020 to 2021. For many incoming students at the University of Amsterdam, this year has been lackluster. The years spent in university can be some of the most formidable and developing years of your life. The opportunities students have had the years before yours may seem like they have been lost on you. Understandably, the university has tried to make itself as welcoming as possible, offering online classes, virtual webinars, and still trying to provide as many opportunities as they possibly can. Room for Discussion has also had to face its own gamma of problems. We rely heavily on our own stage, interviews where we allow people from throughout the city to experience some of the greatest thinkers, politicians, economists, intellectuals, and business leaders in the 21st century. Over the past couple of months, we have been forced to adapt. We still have managed to get interviews with Philip Lane, the chief economist of the ECB, Pete Hoekstra, the US ambassador to the Netherlands, and Kenneth Roth, the director of the Human Rights Watch, just to name a few. Although the medium has changed from stage to studio, the opportunity to become an interviewer has remained open, and the ability for students to connect their academics to real-world events still remains possible. We're opening our application round again for potential interviewers this year. That might be you. Although academics is different, discussion should and will always remain the same. We encourage everyone to stay safe, healthy, and to push to apply their academics to what is really happening.